What's up? Back with another motherfucking vlog. So what we got planned today is my homegirl Arissa's birthday. Just got up literally just now. We have one of my homegirl's birthday party today. It's actually a surprise party. She don't know shit about it. She knows there's like a function. She knows we're doing something. She does not know that we'll be at her crib waiting for her to come back from the bar to turn the fuck up. So I think that shit gonna be fun. One second. Ooh. Playing. Yeah, so I just got up. So excuse my shit. I gotta do something real quick. I have somebody coming by. And then right after they leave, I'm finna hop in the shower and then get ready for today. And then I'll come back and we'll talk about what we finna do. So make sure you hit that subscribe button, my nigga. Thumbs up, comment, all of that. And I'ma get back to you. Kidding.
Yo, what's up? It's your boy, Fine Ways, tuning in with motherfucking Fine Entertainment. Hoping that y'all fucking with the wave. We love all the fucking love and supporters who have been fucking with the wave so far. It may not be much, but it's motherfucking love either way. But today, me and my boy Jay are vlogging. A quick two side notes real quick. Coffee will be dropping November 1st on all platforms. And then I think the rest of them hit stream on November 2nd. Today is my homegirl, well, the 23rd was my homegirl's B-Day. I didn't get to make it, which is sad. We should definitely do something. They were throwing a surprise party. Y'all stay tuned. Fuck with Fine Entertainment. That's the way to go. Cause if you don't, then you got to go.
Alright, y'all. So I'm in the shower. I definitely gotta get a fucking haircut today. One of my homeboys popped up from way back home, so I'm gonna see what's up with that nigga. And I don't know, you know what I'm saying? I might get a little tattoo right here, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's up, cuz? So yeah, I'ma get back with y'all whenever I get out the motherfucking shower. We'll get back to it. I deadass keep like forgetting that I'm fucking vlogging. And so we're getting some food real quick. If you're in San Marcos, the Exxon Tacos, you know what's up. I got my hair cut at 3 for my homeboy. And then we finna probably
We're gonna make a couple videos today. Y'all gotta get some new content everywhere.
We definitely have a trailer coming to y'all.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? I call them Exxon Tacos. It's Bobcat Quickies. But yeah, so I'ma catch y'all. I'ma clock in with probably when we get back in the way.
I'ma hide the coop, just sit back while you hide the truth. I'ma drop down when I hide the roof. You say it's all love, I hide the proof. I gotta get mine, niggas gon' want it. Dress who, King J, done it. Never sleep, but you know I'm always up. Yeah. Keep it on my tummy, cause I gotta keep it tough time.
Quick little message real quick. What do you have to say to Arista for her birthday?
Happy birthday, bitch. You're gonna get a gift too.
I had no idea about this like surprise shit. I actually almost told you about it because I thought you knew about it already. Whenever you had hit me, you hit me on some, hey, you better come turn up with us. And I had asked you like what you're talking about or what is it or where is it? Because I was like, wait, how do you know what we're doing for you? And then you're like, I don't know, Nella has the details. Well, she's the one who made the surprise party. So then I was like, oh, you definitely know.
Yeah.
So then I was talking to Elijah and I was like, bro, she knows. Like, she knows about it. He was like, no, she don't. I was like, bro, she told me like, hey, you better come to my party, like whatever. And then I was like, who?
You didn't know the plot?
Yeah. What do you mean?
Like, oh yeah, Nella has the plans and she's the one.
Yeah, she had plans on top of plans and I didn't know that. So
whenever you said Nell in those details, whatever Nella told you is a lie. Whatever you're doing, you're not doing your part. You're coming in.
Elijah confirmed that you do not know. So we're going to take it at you do not know.
Right.
And
we're going to get you good.
We're going to get you
it's
good.
It's going to be a good ass night. I promise. It's going to be a good ass night.
Fun as fuck. I know you finna be fucked up, throwing ass
okay.
everywhere. Our last two vlogs have been dope as fuck.
Yeah.
I feel like my first vlog, only situation with that was, to me, I felt like it was a little long, but it really wasn't long for it to be a vlog. It's just, it was, I don't know. It was the first video, was out, whatever. That's that. The listening party vlog, I feel like that was a good one. I got a lot of good, like, comments on that shit. I love that video. And then, voila. The show, but I don't even want to be in San Marcos.
Definitely not trying to be in San Marcos.
I definitely want to be in like San Antonio. Could be a move.
Yeah, we had fun last time. I sure
I
want to go to that same spot every.
I had a good time. Mine was just like I don't know. I'm fucking weird, y'all.
I was tired.
I wasn't even tired. It was just I don't know. The vibe
was lying.
What do you mean?
You said you was tired.
Oh, well, I probably was tired. You know what I'm saying?
The hell
no. I probably was.
Exposed himself.
I probably was tired somewhat, but mm-hmm. I remember the vibe. The shit was just whatever. I had got drunk before that. Y'all, I'm lightweight as fuck.
Yeah.
As fuck. I need one shot and I'm drunk. Like, I get drunk, y'all. So, I think I had pre-gamed. I had pre-gamed before the pre-game. All right, y'all, real quick. Sorry, my homeboy caught me. I'm lightweight as fuck. My friend came to get some for me. She brought a bottle up, and she made me take two shots with her. She made me take, like, a little fireball shot, and then we both took a shot of some brown shit she had. And when I say I was fucked up, y'all, I just kept telling her, like, girl, I'm fucked up. That's why I wasn't feeling it. But we just got here. We finna run in, see if we can find a quick fit real quick. You know what I'm saying? I'm not going to vlog in there, nothing like that, because I'm not even, no.
Coordinated.
So, yeah. We'll be back.
A few moments later.
We're back. And listen. Shopping with me is the worst thing you can do. Don't ever dedicate your time. Don't ever volunteer.
Not shopping in general.
Because I like to get everything from one place so that I can piece it and make sure like it's gonna go. I hate like getting this from one store and then maybe seeing it in my head like, oh, I can go get the shirt, and then getting there and it just, I hate that shit. I hate it. So that's what took us forever, because I mean, I found the shirt and then I was like, yo, this vest, and then I was like, but the shirt don't go with this vest. I was looking for jeans. I was looking for,
we changed the whole color scheme
but it's gonna be fly. Now it's currently like 2:30 ish. I'm supposed to get a haircut at 3. Look at these bitches just finna walk the street like they can't get hit.
They
if I catch them, Jay,
walk in.
Now I'm gonna hit them with my car. Huh?
Everybody eats.
Most of them stay quiet, but everybody peeps, nigga. The outfit is complete, nigga. Now we just need,
Mac and cheese, please.
And some food, which I'm good. You know, I still have a whole taco. Shout out to you if you know how to cook. Shout out to you if you don't. Ain't nothing wrong with
nice.
You. Welcome to MTV Cribs. This is Pimp My Ride. And you're now tuned in with the one and only King J and Chili's.
And my whole government.
Okay.
What should be my name? I always thought about that. How do you feel about Corona Blue?
I like it.
But how do you, okay, but I would tell people, like, you can call me Rona.
All I want to say is 2020. It's a wrap for you, niggas. Because I'm coming out, bitch. And we can talk about
rude and fucking disrespectful.
Oh, he's not getting in front of me. Okay, maybe he is, but
that was fucking rude and disrespectful.
Taught me
discipline.
Damn, I was
in
that nigga's car. Oh, that's the plug. That's definitely the plug. Yeah, that's the. What up, man?
He saw you. You see that thing,
that's shit funny, bro. That's definitely the shit. That shit hot? What? I wonder who he stole that shit from.
You got a girlfriend?
For every high quality person, there's always that one that is not up to par. I'll say that because here he is. Okay, I wish I would have showed y'all the car. It's a convertible. Show it.
Yeah, he's definitely showing off.
Okay, anyway, yeah.
And the Porsche.
That was a Porsche?
It's a Porsche.
Okay,
it's
definitely the Porsche. Oh shit, some shit finna go down. You see that red car behind them?
Yeah,
finna
zoom, zoom.
Blah, da, da, da. Yeah, so he's in a drop top Porsche right now, right? And he has his shirt off, you know, niggas all tattered, whatever, flexing on niggas. And then he got homeboy in the passenger, black hoodie, tied, all that shit, can't see shit, but his nose. What does that tell you? You know what I'm saying? That's just like definitely some confidence issues there. And
confidence issues. Maybe he's trying to be low key.
You can't in a drop top Porsche. It's yeah, especially with your homeboy flexing like that.
But maybe kidding. That is doing something. I mean, I guess, but. Hell no.
He's somebody.
I was supposed to go to a Halloween party yesterday. And I was like, I told you about that, right?
Why did you not go?
Because I was supposed to go by myself.
Whose was it? Was a person's assistant.
This nigga's roommate's party. And he asked for me already or whatever. And I was like, okay, cool. And he was like, yeah, but like, don't bring anybody. And I was like, I'm not gonna show up to a party. I mean, I barely know you. Why would I just show up to your house and then at a party?
That's some weird shit.
Right?
I'm not even
like, oh god damn, what happened?
That's not even no shade. Yeah, I'm not even trying to jinx none on that or god, like even yes, talk about it, but saying, yeah.
And I hope they're really okay because that's all.
That damn, look at the trunk. Damn, look at
the whole airbag.
That shit's tough.
I wouldn't even get that shit sent to my house. Like take it.
At this point, like what use do I have?
You're so tall, I always forget that. Yeah. You're stupid tall compared to me. Or maybe I'm just stupid small. You think I'm short?
Everybody's short to me. That's not really a fair question. I genuinely dead ass believe to me, everybody's little. I don't know. I'll look at somebody and just think like how I would live my life in that position. In the sense of, think about that with all girls though. Like girls are just genuinely little. And if they're not little as in height wise, they're little like frame wise. Now don't get me wrong. There are some thick booty bitches out there, but.
Look at the bat on the fucking ground.
A bat? Oh, y'all.
That's fucking ratchet.
Like, why would I post
it? It's dead already.
That's kind of graphic.
You know you can get rabies? He went to a party that Meg went to or whatever. And he, like, saw her. This was, like, way before everything. And she was just big. Like, she walked in and everybody looked. Because, like, she's somebody that you would just all stare at, like, being all at. Like, she's a big,
she's
bitch.
A stallion.
Yeah, she's a stallion.
Yeah.
But that's crazy. And then she can dance like that? Like all that leg? All that ass?
Call up GQ, go and get the mop stick. Pop, talking extended clip on a Glock 50. I don't know why niggas had to go and talk shit. Tell me how you feel when you get with hot shit. Ooh, oh, yeah. My little nigga write him down with a black deuce deuce. Yeah. Niggas say when they see me, all they gonna do is shoot. Yeah, oh, we gon' see about all of that, cause that age really coming soon. Yeah, real soon, make it hot like it's June. And ooh, we used to be niggas back in school. Never lagging, I can't be a fool. Heard he wanna put me on the news. Call up GQ, go and get the mop stick. Pop, talking extended clip on a Glock 50. I don't know why niggas had to go and talk shit. Tell me how you feel when you get hit with hot shit. Ooh, oh, yeah. My little nigga run him down with a black deuce deuce. Yeah. Niggas say when they see me, all they gonna do is shoot.
Hot shit, pop shit. I just gotta drop shit. I don't give a damn.
We're gonna log out, you know what I'm saying? We'll come back with y'all later. It's gonna be a whole movie today, so
Now we're gonna go link up with Jay, but before we are gonna take a pit stop at the barbershop because I know you see this. I know you see this right now. Oh man, we got to shake this up.
Okay.
How you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing good. Look at you, man. No, it's not talking about me. Look at my outside. Come on, man.
Man, and you got the glove. That's when you know it's exclusive, right? You see that? That's a heavy arm right there. First of all, and little gloves.
We're at the barber shop, you know what I'm saying? You finna get the cut, we finna get right. I'm finna get it. Chili's is good. Yeah. I'm finna get the chop though. That's it. We're just gonna leave it at that. I just wanna tune in. We're at the barber shop. Next time you see me, I'm gonna be cut. Kidding. This is for all the kids out there. Don't ever fold under peer pressure. If you say you're not gonna fucking do something, don't do it.
It's not even peer pressure, it's just the reality of it. You're gonna drink.
I'm gonna limit myself to 4 shots only. So we got the fucking cut. Didn't take too long. It was actually really quick. It was more waiting. We got one more mission, one more stop. I guess two if you want to include the liquor store. And then, what else?
Sir Liquor.
That's it? I need me a fat black one.
I need some water. I want a cinnamon roll.
Just want to go to the outlet so I can grab my shit to make sure there's something. You know what I'm saying? Listen, I'm rolling it up, going higher and higher. Look up my flow, bitch. I'm spitting that fire, making niggas retire. Tell them, Jay. Niggas started folding. I could never fold. I'm the one on the mission. Never been the type. You know what's gonna fucking suck is editing this whole. That's gonna fucking suck.
Yeah, but it's editing also, this
video because there's so much shit.
We can do that all next week though.
But guys, what just happened? If I could tell you the story time.
Team. What happened?
Girl, you're gonna gag.
About the end video.
No, why? We'll catch up with y'all when we hit the outlets. We'll check back in. Peace out.
Drew Ways back with another vid. Hey, check this.
Call me on the camera and just not gonna fucking care, I guess. I mean, hey, the nigga sneeze when I ain't, man. I mean, I be trying to contain the sneeze and shit. Don't be working.
Listen, we already got the motherfucking fish. It's about to go down.
That shit almost done. Ooh, I can't even turn the camera. Drew, how you feel? Beat? Boy, this camera, me looking at this phone, is dizzy as shit, bud. Ooh. Hey, hold on. Let me just appreciate this cut real quick. Yeah, you here. I don't know, but I see you looking at me.
You already know, so I can't
meet
up with my boy.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey, wait.
What's good, my G? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, what's up, my man?
Tell me that hoe wouldn't be a cool logo. I do way better in pencil, but like, that
was just especially style. Art, bro, like graffiti type shit.
Oh, yeah, fine.
I bet I know.
Then we get to another instrumental. Yeah, this is it. Put this on. We play it, we spit to it, he'll record. Nah, bro, we can do better. I swear we can go harder and go harder. All right, cool. Another instrumental. We'll record. Nah, bro, we're not gonna record on your drum. We don't do that.
He said, who do?
You, bro. That's fucking you.
Yeah. It's your boy Von Raze. It's about 7:08 up in the evening. I be chilling, I be sipping. I'm kind of tipsy, I'm not drunk, I'll admit it. Knowing how it goes, but I be feeling like I'm trying to go and get it, that for sure. I got a dark skin, and she look like Amber Rose. And I swear to God, she will come and take all of your hoes. Oh. Like, nigga, don't believe that you will see. I gave you the truth, but the truth is what you're not giving me. But it's all cool, it's all cool. Just move how you move. I stay on my groove, I do what I do. Just tell me something. Cause I can't keep explaining. Baby, give me something.
Hey yo, big ol' ego. Uh-huh. To clear my head, I push a kilo. Yeah. Follow my lead though. Flow tight like a fucking speedo. Bandito. Word to my fucking Theo. Uh-huh. Line hard, the nigga. Oh,
what about this?
Yeah. What do you mean? Hey yo.
So much has fucking happened today. We're finally here. I'm finna head to New Braunfels. It's about 15 minutes drive, 20 minutes, if that. I'm finna have me a little purso real quick just so I can get ready. I've been sipping on a little bit. I feel right. Let's see. Happy birthday, Arista. You know what I'm saying? We coming out. The show finna start. You know what I'm saying? Today's been crazy. It was my first, I kind of got a full experience of vlogging. Not even the full experience, because I feel like I didn't even vlog naturally the way vlogs are usually done. I feel like I just did different. Wherever I was, whatever I was doing, I was just hitting record. So how this video would end up, how this video would turn out, that's to be continued, I guess.
It's King.
You already know what that means.
Hey, yo. It's a young dick nigga, bitch. I got a lot of cake, and you gotta have a bag if you got what it takes. Let me see it.
Let me see it.
Yeah, let me see it.
Hey, let me see it.
It's a young dick nigga, bitch. I got a lot of cake, and you gotta have a bag if you got what it takes. Let me see it.
Let me see it.
Yeah, let me see it.
Hey, let me see it.
Yo, hey, let me see it, nigga. I put that ass to the test.
To the test.
Had another